basically what he's trying to do is that we're going to keep our own community and we're going to have this center for building up into the city. Now, this graph is really important because it leads to a touch more in the space of the building. One of the things that we're thinking is that it's an open type of site that can run on the right-hand side. It also that you can follow the lights, even including the gym rooms, which will be nearby, and the airport very well within the cafe. If you see the other steps of the building, this will be the entrance to the cafe with this beautiful picture, and it will be linked to this airport where the greenhouse, they can be a bit more open. Inside, what we will do is that we have a very, very big area in which we have a beautiful plantation in an area of Sibiu. And inside, this will be a beautiful area where we will be completely protected from the local people. So this is one of the super powers. Same happens with the idea of the city, which will be having the interaction with the sites, and this will be the same for the interaction with the sites, which means that whatever you want in the space, you will always see through, and that's a very important thing. We will probably have this idea in which we're trying to bring up the illustration work, you know, into the place by creating some instructions that will define the meaning of the world. You know, definitely, all these dark something the identity. We're thinking about quite a beautiful whitish space for the women who are. We will work with harmony of these elements. So as you can see, for instance, this is a detail. It is a game with the data made. We have the ceiling with circle, with nice lifestyle and fibers. Right now, this is a sketch. I will come with you in the because we want to show you what it looks like. Thank you so much.